This is a unique moment in American and San Francisco history. There's a growing national consensus that the criminal justice system is broken. And for the first time in 110 years, there's an open DA race in San Francisco with no incumbent. It's a historic opportunity, and I'm running for district attorney because we need to seize this moment. My name is Chesa Boudin. I've dedicated my life to making sure the criminal justice system works for everyone, not just the rich and powerful. When I was an infant, my parents left me at the babysitter. They never came back. That day, they drove the getaway car in a tragic armed robbery. My mother ended up serving 22 years in prison. My father may never get out. My earliest memories are visits to my parents in prison, just to give them a hug. Years of walking through steel gates taught me how profoundly broken our criminal justice system is. That's why I became a public defender, where I provide equal justice for people who can't afford a lawyer. As district attorney, I'll ensure that our criminal justice system works for all of us, not just the wealthy and well-connected. My campaign is about common sense reforms that will make us safer. First, let's test every rape kit and respect survivors of sexual assault. For every reported sexual assault, only 5% result in arrests, and fewer still are brought to court. We need to do better. I'll transform the way law enforcement treats survivors, create a sexual violence task force, and guarantee that every single rape kit, new and old, gets tested. Second, we need to expand mental health treatment and stop using the jail as a mental health facility. 75% of people in San Francisco jails suffer from serious mental illness, drug addiction, or both. That's why 2/3 of the people who are locked up will be arrested again within 3 years. We need to break that cycle by creating and treating the root causes of crime. I'll expand facilities for mental health treatment and ensure that people who need to get treatment get it. Third, we need to stop Trump's racist and xenophobic attacks on immigrants. I've stood up to those attacks. I helped pioneer San Francisco's sanctuary city policy that protects immigrants from ICE. I helped launch the first ever immigration unit at the Public Defender's Office. And as your DA, I'll protect immigrant rights and keep families together. Fourth, we need to end money bail. Money bail keeps innocent people in jail because they're poor, while wealthy people go free, even if they're guilty and dangerous. I've led the fight to end money bail all the way to the California Supreme Court. As DA, I'll ask the court to detain defendants based only on danger to the community and flight risk, not on whether someone has enough money to buy their way out. Finally, we need to end racial discrimination in our criminal justice system. San Francisco's African American community is under 5% of our city's population, but over 50% of our jail population. We have the highest rate of African American incarceration of any major city in the country. As DA, I'll implement a comprehensive program to reverse this discrimination and treat every person equally. I'm proud to be endorsed by a broad cross-section of San Franciscans and criminal justice leaders around the country, from Assemblymember Phil Ting to 5 members of the Board of Supervisors, from elected district attorneys around the country, including Larry Krasner in Philadelphia, Rachel Rollins in Boston, Kim Fox in Chicago, to retired judges from San Francisco and beyond. And I have the support of 6 current or former members of the San Francisco Police Commission, as well as our public school and city college teachers unions, who know we are safer when we invest in education rather than incarceration. As your district attorney, I'm going to fix this broken system by treating every arrest as an opportunity for intervention. We'll give victims of crime a voice, disrupt a broken status quo that doesn't work for anybody. We have an amazing opportunity to create the kind of San Francisco we all want and deserve. Please join me in doing that. Thank you.